for all of you. But before, click on the like and subscribe button for more cool videos from Even Surprise. So in today's video, do you know what we're going to learn today? Yes, let me tell you, we are going to learn how to make an invertebrate hotel for our creepy crawlies and bugs. But before we start with our video, I want to thank my teacher OV ma'am for making our science class so interesting and fun. I also remember Urvi ma'am showing us a real baby snail in the science class. So thank you, Urvi ma'am. We really appreciate your effort. So let's quickly get started. Invertebrates are crucial components of food webs and fulfill many ecosystem services such as pollination, decomposition, and nutrient release. I will make this invertebrate hotel out of this plastic bottle. So I took a quick walk in the garden and collected these materials for my hotel. So I also saw some millipedes when I collected these materials. So take a look. Guys, look at these millipedes. Can you see them hiding in that? So we just removed the bark now and you can see them coming out. They were hiding in that. I didn't know that they'll be like hiding inside that. So can you see? Some look like as if they're dead and they're acting like as if they are becoming, something has killed them, something like that. So as you can see, there are many ants also over here crawling on the bark. And if you want to zoom in, you will see so many of them. Look at this millipedes. They look like a beauty. They look so fabulous and so phenomenal, beautiful. I just like the color, bright color of that centipede, but black color, beautiful. As you can see, some pretty females and some pretty males. I just love centipedes. If you are a fan of insects, please look at centipedes if you want. I'm a big fan of insects, so hope you are also. Invertebrates in their natural habitats, millipedes. So my invertebrate hotel is ready, and every bug and creepy crawly is welcome in this hotel. I also added a welcome drink for them, which is honey. And I also added some food for them, which is some dry fruits. And the ground floor is made up of soil, which is perfect for earthworms and millipedes, and all the bugs and insects will take the top floor. So this is the end of the video. Did you guys enjoy this video? And I hope you like it. Click on the subscribe button for more cool videos from Even Surprise. And don't forget to click on the little bell icon for notifications whenever I upload a video. I'm Reven. See you in my next video. Bye bye. But before we go, as usual, check out the page. Bye.